zusammen. So next up we got Star-Crossed Lovers. So I'll go to the Dream Reaver room. I need that sulfur. Lovers. Taking Amanda's ruins. So while this is talking, you will see it. Thank you. Excuse me. I know that was disgusting. But, all right, so the conversation happens, so we will go. Is anything back here? No, we're going right. As long as we take their fighter to fight early. And note that trying to sign, trying not to sign anyone equivalent to signing with a scab. It doesn't matter in the slightest who you choose, if you can show that stuff. Signing with Diana puts you there, get you a fight with a scab at that time. If you don't, the scab just walks away from you. You're gonna take a sad fight early. Go and start Heaven's Gate and pick up the Crucial Glove first. Then go pick up the Sky Jungle. Because you know, Dina's more convenient since she's right there in Matilda's room. chose to start within the previous events, and we needed to have that person come to the party. After that, talk to them. Okay, so no matter who I pick, I'll be able to do this. Okay. So, I'm going to sign with Dana. Sign with Dana. Too sporadic for his own good. So I'm gonna take her to fight. What you call him? To destroy this world, I must accept that. You're forgetting all the others who will die too. What about their lives? What about their freedom? Think of believing me. Believe in yourself. Nothing good ever comes from hiding the truth. We must do what we believe in. That's the only way. So I only want you to be happy in the land of fairies. Why can't you understand that? I do, but I decide what brings me happiness. You must also decide what makes you happy. Thought like that, neither of us would be happy. So what's Erwin going to do now? He's going to try to destroy the world. So this world will come over Erwin. The goddess created all life, our will is her world. Well, I shall return to Gotham now.